Let's go. Get in his face.
How long are these guys, Jeff? Three is what I'm looking at.
Ready? Let's go.
How many Ivy League guys do you got on your team? Like, I can only think of one. You're 184, right? Thompson.
Thomas.
Thompson. Oh, is that an Ivy League? He's fucked. No.
How about Pitt? I know that's not Ivy League. It's close.
That's close. Yeah, they're close.
I got James Lanier just signed a full appointment to Naval Academy.
Well, that counts. That's about as elite as you get.
That's kind of Ivy League.
Well, that's beyond that. You get people that don't get appointments that will go to. They'll go Ivy. Instead.
Keep digging.
Well, Madison, does that count? Is that Ivy League?
Wisconsin.
Madison.
That's Liberal League.
Am I going to get to hear any stories today?
Tonight.
I'll stick around tonight.
Tonight we got 1 minute ghost tonight. It's gonna be all the guys are getting ready for. Toughest ghost to do is 1 minute ghost.
Good ball, good man.
He's gonna be a sophomore. He'll be an 8. How many number one guys? You have two number one guys in the country, right?
Two other than number two, face number two, and Iverson number three. You know, Max is number four or five.
I think it was your best team.
Go back to the days of Joe Nash, Jason Marshall, CP, Dustin, Dog with Dave Irwin. That was a pretty good team there. We still didn't beat St. Ed's that year.
What do you think? Your best team, rate how good your 2008 national championship team is? Fourth, fifth best team? Third best team?
I'd say probably second, third best team. Last year was probably the best team because we just had seven state champions, you know?
So that's number one. National championship's number two.
And then probably the year of Marshall, Dennis, Justin Slater, CP Slater, Cameron Doggett. That was a pretty darn good team.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Little kid over here in the spandex, the black and yellow spandex. He's won Tulsa, Reno. He's won it all. And our little kid in Grand.
I saw Jim in North Carolina for Ben's first college tournament. Jed. Jed more like kind of dominated him, but he caught him in a scramble and was.
Start brawling. Let's go. Start brawling. Come on.
Make the entries. Bend it. Then.
Jed did.
Yeah, Jed did.
Come on. Come on, Kyle. Go grab me. Dig here. Move on. Dig inside, Rock. Hurry up, switch partners.
Something you do unique, kind of everyone else. Where'd you guys get this idea?
Yeah, I just want to give guys tired and fight in position. Just to let the brands know if they're going out there and beating their head, getting them tired. You know?
Partners!
Who do I finish? Yeah, every practice with brawling, or whether it's freestyle or folk style, we always brawl.
Does it always finish this close?
Switch! Hurry up! 1 minute, let's go!
And you got a big guy like Stevens. And he sees a little dude like that. Does he know not to kill him?
Oh, yeah, he helps him.
Do you have some guys in the past who maybe didn't know not to kill somebody?
Switch, let's go! 30, come on!
Well, move your hands. Good.
Come on, 15. Get out of there, Connor. Switch, hurry up, hurry up. Connor, take shirts off, face Matt.
Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up.